Morgan. Now we know each other.
How do you two know each other?
I buy a lot of her photos for Buzzwire.
How long have you two worked together?
A couple months. She just moved here from Chicago.
What's with the interrogation?
He's a private investigator, can you tell?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna get back to it. It was nice meeting you. So the fire inspector says he found lighter fluid and dirty rags in the dumpster over there. Hey, you hear me?
What?
They think it's arson.
I'm gonna wrangle some cars. I'll catch you later.
There is a good reason I never expected to see Coraline again. I killed her.
I gotta talk to you.
Well, this better be good. Donna's in 15 minutes and I'm about to go home and hit the icebox.
I saw Coraline last night.
Coraline, what? You mean Coraline?
Yeah, that Coraline.
Was she dead?
No.
Well, then it can't be Coraline. You killed her, remember?
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I was at the Franklin fire downtown. There was this photographer there. She was a dead ringer for Coraline.
Well, everybody's got a twin somewhere.
It wasn't a twin. Joseph, it was her. She moved the same. She talked the same.
You talked to this person?
Yeah. Her name's Morgan. She works with Beth.
And did Beth recognize her as Coraline?
No.
Well, if it really was a woman who kidnapped her as a child, I'd think that Beth would have a few opinions about it.
Beth doesn't remember me from back then, and I'm the one who rescued her. What do you remember from when you were four?
Well, it was 1603. Make it reasonable to be a little hazy.
Look, Beth has suppressed the whole trauma, okay? Joseph, I know this sounds crazy, but you gotta see her.
Did this Morgan person have a long history of drinking blood?
No. She's not a vampire. I was close enough to tell.
Well, Nick, if she's not a vampire, then she can't be Coraline.
Thinking I could take these reaction shots to the fire and write a piece about what this landmark hotel has meant to people over the years.
What is this, ladies, NPR? I mean, I need a celebrity angle, a dead body, something. Sex it up a bit and get back to me.
Maureen always goes for the lowest common denominator. Don't worry, I'll wear her down.
Thank you so much for your support.
Oh, please. Anything to keep me away from